American Airlines is one of the largest and most recognized airlines in the world, with a rich history that spans roughly a century. In this video, we'll learn about the origins of American Airlines, how it grew into an industry leader, the innovations that continue to shape its operations today, and what American Airlines looks for in hiring pilots for their airline. Before we begin, be sure to like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more aviation content from Epic Flight Academy. Also, check out epicflightacademy.com to see if you qualify to begin flight training and become a pilot yourself. American Airlines traces its roots back to 1926, when a small carrier named Charles Lindbergh's Robertson Aircraft Corporation delivered mail for the U.S. government. Soon after, several smaller airlines merged to form what became known as American Airways in 1930. In 1934, under the leadership of C.R. Smith, the company rebranded as American Airlines and began focusing on passenger services, positioning itself as a leader in U.S. aviation. In 1936, American Airlines partnered with Douglas Aircraft to develop the revolutionary DC-3 aircraft, making it the first airline to turn a profit solely from passenger travel. Epic is lucky enough to have a DC-7 on campus from American Airlines itself. We have a video covering how Epic came to own the aircraft you could check out here. During the 1940s, American Airlines continued to expand its network, especially during and after World War II. By the 1950s, American Airlines introduced its flagship fleet, adding faster and larger planes like the Lockheed Constellation and jet aircraft such as the Boeing 707. In 1961, American Airlines pioneered the first electronic reservation system, known as Sabre, which revolutionized how tickets were sold and managed. This innovation streamlined the booking process and laid the groundwork for future advances in airline technology. The 1980s and 90s marked a period of rapid expansion for American Airlines. The airline introduced frequent flyer programs in 1981, which helped solidify customer loyalty and became an industry standard. American Airlines also expanded its global presence through partnerships and the launch of long-haul international routes. In 1999, American Airlines co-founded the One World Alliance, which allowed the airline to collaborate with other global carriers to offer seamless connections to more destinations worldwide. By the end of the 20th century, American Airlines had established itself as a dominant force in both domestic and international air travel. Today, American Airlines operates a massive fleet of over 900 aircraft and serves more than 350 destinations across 50 countries. The airline has embraced technological advancements, enhancing its in-flight experience with modern amenities like Wi-Fi, entertainment systems, and premium cabin services. In recent years, American Airlines has focused on sustainability, with initiatives aimed at reducing carbon emissions through the use of fuel-efficient aircraft and sustainable aviation fuel. The airline continues to play a vital role in global aviation, with its headquarters based in Fort Worth, Texas, and operating hubs in major cities like Dallas, Charlotte, and Miami. These hubs offer jobs to over 123,000 employees in flight operations, customer service, maintenance, and logistics. For those looking to fly for American Airlines as a first officer or a captain, here is what you need to know. Like other airlines, American Airlines determines wages for captains and first officers by skills, experience, and the number of flight hours logged. As an applicant, it's beneficial to compare the entry-level pilot salary with the industry average to grasp the full potential of a pilot career with American Airlines. Pilots are curious about asking, how much do pilots flying for American Airlines earn? While the salary is highly competitive, American Airlines also offers a wealth of other benefits. Flexible schedules and paid time off are some of the advantages that extend well beyond mere compensation. American Airlines offers a competitive compensation package with benefits including, but not limited to, health, prescription, vision, and dental insurance, a 401k retirement plan, travel perks, well-being plan, education foundation, family support, and other deals and discounts. Before applying to American Airlines, pilots should thoroughly familiarize themselves with all the benefits they offer. Reviewing their salary and additional benefits will assist you in making the most well-informed decision for you and your career as a professional pilot. From its early days delivering mail to becoming one of the world's largest airlines, American Airlines has played a crucial role in the history of aviation. With its focus on customer experience, innovation, and sustainability, American Airlines is set to remain a key player in global air travel. If you want to learn more about what American Airlines looks for when hiring pilots, follow the links in our description and check out epicflightacademy.com for more aviation information and news. Before you go, like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel so you don't miss new aviation content from Epic Flight Academy.